I'm just really psyched on how the truck turned out. Like, it was super cool coming into the warehouse and experiencing the behind the scenes of how the truck is made, where the paint colors are just made right in front of you for the truck, and just kind of like the whole process of it all, you know? Like, it's just super cool to be a part of something that is different than what I'm used to, and I'm really psyched to be a part of it. And yeah, it's really cool. My truck comes in like the mid 525, 55, 575, as well as the truck is a little different than the average truck, where the base plate is a magnesium base plate and it has a hollow kingpin with a kingpin clearance of 5 millimeters, which is a lot bigger than a lot of other trucks out there. And we just got a nice aluminum hanger on there to make sure that you're not gonna bend your trucks or break them too easily.
So clean.
Make sure to go cop a pair.